when you have a government that prefers a certain moral code mm-hmm. derived from a certain religion, and that moral code turns into legislation to suit certain religious record today is not communism. It's moving America toward a fascist theocracy. The biggest threat to America today is not communism. It's moving America toward a fascist theocracy. The biggest threat to America today is not communism. It's moving America toward a fascist theocracy.